Hi, welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to stake and solo mine VerusCoin on Mac using Verus Desktop App. Go to the webpage verus.io, click on Get Wallet. Click on Download Verus Desktop. Click on Download Verus Desktop and choose Download Mac App. Unpack the downloaded file. Run Verus Desktop Installer. Move Verus Desktop to Applications. Open Verus Desktop. Now you may experience this warning. That means that macOS cannot verify the developer and the app. Click on Cancel and open your security settings. Scroll a bit down. You can now, if you agree and allow, open Verus Desktop. Allow incoming network connections if you agree. Allow Verus Desktop to access your disk if you agree. Click on New Profile. Give your profile a name. I enter Power by Code. Click on Create. Select your profile in the drop-down list. If you like, add a check mark and launch into this profile next time. Click on Select. Click on Wallet. First thing you need to do is adding Verus. Click on Add Coin. Search for Verus and click on Continue. When staking and mining, you need to use native mode. Add a checkmark in Start Staking and Bootstrap. Click on Add Coin. Verus Desktop App will now download required tools to sync the blockchain. It may take a minute or two. When finished, note the message about backing up your wallet file. If you need help with back up your wallet, check out my video about how to export and import your VerusCoin wallet in Verus Desktop using Windows 11. Allow incoming network connections if you agree. Click on Verus to the left. You can see the blockchain status in the upper right corner. The system is now downloading the blockchain. This process can take up to 20 minutes. I fast forward to the end. The wallet is now connected. Click on the mining tab and click on Verus to the left. You can now click on staking. Note that you need some kind of Verus coin in your wallet to win a block reward. Next to staking, you can also solo mine VerusCoin with your CPU. It may take weeks before you hit a reward, but it is possible. In the near future, you can merge mine by adding PBAS chains in Verus Desktop App and get rewards with the same hash power. Select the threads you want to use for mining. In this example, I select 4 threads. Note that your CPU will be busy when you start mining. You can see how much your Mac is working when looking at your activity monitor. If you activate fewer threads, the load will be lesser. If you want to find your Verus address, click on the Wallet tab, click on Receive. Here you can see or copy your address. You can also create new address if needed. You can also get your private key to your address. If you want to send Verus coin, click on Send. Choose the address you want to use, enter destination address, and enter amount. That's it. You can now stake and solo mine Verus coin on Mac using Verus Desktop App. In my next video, I'll show you how to merge mine using Verus Desktop App. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.